inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
They're going for the throat. And Fort Worth calls time here.
For viewers, timeout's a chance to check your phone, grab a drink, but for the teams, it's all about business.
Well, there's something that the coach doesn't like. I'm curious to see which kind of adjustment he makes here.
Get ready for the Dirt Squad!
Fort Worth trails by 13. Irving for three. Drops in the tray. Irving's got 11 points.
I'll tell you, what a night. He has been efficient. He's Don't sleep on his athleticism now. Porzingis plays well above the rim.
And Irving launches it from deep. Fort Worth now working with a fresh shot clock. Takes a three, sinks the three-pointer. Irving's got it back down to within single digits for Fort Worth.
He's hit four now from behind the arc, two in each half, making an impact.
Kobe goes in. They recover it. Curry with it. He's got 10. Just four to shoot. Porzingis trying to get free. And it's Davis missing. Now Fort Worth with it. Allen. And then Allen slams it in.
Yeah, and how about that feed there from Sigma to set up the basket? The big fella putting on his point guard shoes there to make that play happen.
Now here's Curry.
Anthony Davis.
And Davis throws it down.
Straight power, homie. I mean, he ripped it down with both hands.
Absolutely a resounding dunk. Passed him alone. Hayward outside. Front pass the arc. Another three for Fort Worth.
And really, as the three-pointers keep dropping, you get the sense that the frustration is mounting for the defense.
Stephen Curry
connects from three-point range. He's got 13.
And how many times have we seen this? Curry always has an answer from three.
Gets the three-pointer to fall.
That's his fifth triple of the night. Two in the first half, three in this one. Huge production.
Now here's Bryant. No one near Curry as he lets it go.
For three.
That's good. And it's Kobe with the assist.
He's found his rhythm from deep, and you can see the confidence.
And I think the defender knows once he gets cooking, look out. The bucket looks awfully big to him right now.
Again, Curry missing.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Drills the three-pointer.
Jack Sigma.
Sigma's got 5 points in the quarter.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's three in a row.
There's 21 seconds left here in the third quarter.
Well, this guy has been efficient and effective all night. That IQ has been on display.
And Irving launches it from deep. Launches a three. Nailed from three-point land. Irving's got 20.
And they have been relentless from deep. And you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it? If you space the floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to account for everyone.
It's been all about Stephen Curry for Chicago. With the points he racked up that quarter, he has broken his season-high scoring mark already. We come back right after this. Fourth quarter of action is upon us. Thanks, as always, for joining us.
Hey,
And so Curry will bring it up for Chicago. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. From the arc, an absolute bomb from three-point range. Curry's got 11 in the second half.
You know, two things happened there. Excellent coverage on the shot, and then finish the possession securing the boards.
A three ball. That shot is off. So Fort Worth will take it the other way. Porzingis with the ball. Foul defended by Williamson.
Now into
Chicago. Going to switch here.
Klay Thompson.
Here's Morant. Fort Worth moving the ball around. Here's Hart. Fort Worth now working with a fresh shot clock. Lets it go from deep. Bird pulls it in. Chicago leading by 11. On the wing, Thompson. To the middle. Here's Porzingis. Here's Bird. Buried from 15 feet out.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Hits the three-point bomb.
Hard to guard that. Morant really testing the limitations of his shooting there. But hey, he nailed it.
Now here's Thompson. Curry is inside. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D. Curry's got 23.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Got that one up quick.
Making a huge difference from deep tonight. That was a big-time shot.
That's where the bulk of his offense has come from, and they're going to need a few more of them before this one's over.
Not shy from outside. There's no doubt about that. Spreading the floor and getting them up.
And that one's good. Morant.
Not to be outstaged. Morant saying right back at you.
Here's Thompson. Outside for Curry. Shoots over Morant. Porzingis.
Porzingis.
And the dunk by Porzingis.
Fort Worth timeout call.
Nice there, getting the reverse. Love that. And the fans got a little bit of a show there.
Guys, that one definitely had a little something extra on it.
Let's see who's the loudest.
And Fort Worth calls time here. One guy who's been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
Yeah, I think they've got to be talking about just guarding him a little more tightly on the perimeter or keep the ball out of his hands as much as possible, period. That's about the only way you're going to cool this guy off.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Thanks. During the break, this was what was going on in Steve Nash's huddle. He told them flat out, we are turning the ball over too much, guys. We can't keep making the hero ball play. Slow it down, run the offense, and make the safe pass. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks, David.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Now Hayward. Following the miss by John Morant from deep. It's Williamson, top of the key. Here's Sigma. No good on the triple. Chicago leading by 11. Here's LeBron. It's hauled in by Sigma. Pass to Williamson. To the inside. Out to Hayward. Puts up a three. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Here's Irving. And the call on the shot sends him to the line.
First personal foul.
That one's on Morant.
Team foul.
You know, Irving isn't just a perimeter player. He's so dynamic inside as a scorer. His strength is savvy, tough to keep the defense on balance.
Now here's Hayward. Now here's Morant for three. And the three ball is good. Morant's got 12 points here in the second half. Irving drives in. Morant with some nice D. Fort Worth trails by 10. Allen for three. Another three for Fort Worth.
Heavy incoming from beyond the arc. A key part of their initiative this entire fourth quarter.
It feels like they have worked their perimeter game to perfection. Swinging the ball, cashing in from the outside. What a performance.
This has reached desperation time for them.
I'll tell you, you need absolute perfection on every possession. That's what it's going to take here.
Larry Bird.
There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Drains it from beyond the arc.
Don't you love that Gordon Hayward demanded the basketball in such a crucial possession? He has really matured.
Now, here's Thompson. Trying to get open, it's Davis.
Thompson
uses the glass to finish the layup.
Stephen Curry.
And Chicago leads by six.
Klay Thompson loves delivering in tight spots. How easy does he make that big bucket look? Exactly what you want from the talented Hayward, the kind of poise that makes him a big shot maker.
Nice shot by Thompson.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
And as a result, they may be facing just a little bit less resistance right now. They are having their way.
And Fort Worth calls time here. They trail by six. 12 seconds left in the game. What do you think, guys?
They need a quick basket here.
Well, preferably a three, right? If there's a clean look, take it.
Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Morant, that's for two. And it's Anthony Davis with the rebound. Here's Curry with the three. That's in there. Davis with the assist.
And once they smelled blood in the water, you could see the killer instinct take over.
And you want to save your best for last. Tonight, they've done that and then some.
And so it's Chicago winning this one. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want to do. Take the crowd out of it by crunch time. Don't give them any chance to lift their team up at the finish.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
Hey, when it come to you,